Okay, I relit your pilot light. Now I just need to do a little work on the thermostat. Would you like me to tell you a story while I work? One about a woman I loved and lost?
We're in the middle of our own story, thank you.
Right. No one wants to hear about the gas man's girl. Just shut up, monkey man, and make the gas flow.
Anyway, I was growing to admire my professor more and more.
So that's why instead of XX, I think of the female genes in a more positive light. Plus, plus.
Professor, do you think white male scientists have marginalized the contributions of the third world?
Great question. And the answer is, of course. Could a tribe of Bushmen have invented penicillin? Maybe they already have, but no one asked them. No one asked them.
Oh, Elaine, will you ever find someone who's sponge-worthy?
Professor August says the situation comedy is a doomed genre.
Here's what I say to that. No soup for you, because I am master of my domain, Newman.
I wish you would support my comments.
Hey, I worked hard all day to pay for your education. Can I get all Zima'd up and have my best girl put salve on my laser burns?
Are the lasers supposed to burn you?
Apparently, if all the kids fire at your stomach at once, it adds up.
Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world.
Marge, your art project for protest studies is very impressive.
Thank you, Professor August.
Oh, please, I'm your advisor. Call me Stefan.
Oh, thanks. It's just a note from my boyfriend.
Let me guess. He's a high school flame who's preventing you from flowering.
Homer's perfect for me. Just look at this note. I miss you.
Aww. Actually, Marge, if I may deconstruct that letter, when he writes, I miss you, I is the subject and you is the object. You are his object.
But Homer's so supportive. He's paying for me to go to college.
He's paying for you like he owns you. I'm sorry, but that is oppression.
Well, I know you'd never say anything that isn't objective.
Marge, your assignment is to think about what I have said about your relationship.
When is it due?
Before it's too late.
Stefan!
Marge! Marge! Where are you? Are you by that Joan Miro statue?
It's Juan Miro.
Stupid townie.
Hey, it's townies like me that cook your food and clean your bathrooms.
If you did the former better, we'd use the latter less. That's it, townie. Run! Run back to your town!
Marge, this dream catcher was given to me by a warrior of the Lacapene tribe, a tribe ruled by women. I think it has already caught my dream. Hi, 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 hi